At around 1,600 feet above sea level, Mount Lofty is the highest point on the main line between Adelaide and Melbourne. With a rolling grade of 2.2% in both directions, the Adelaide Hills are a serious challenge for trains. It's February 2022, and a pair of General Electric NR class locos are on their limit of attention as they round the curve towards Mount Lofty Station. If you listen closely, the occasional low rumbling sound are the computers allowing the wheels to slip just a fraction to gain maximum traction.